face-off is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek, Mike Emmerich here right before game time. What do you think the coaches are saying to the players right now?
Work.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Spezza's the faceoff man for Toronto. Datsyuk's out there to try to beat him for Winnipeg. Opening faceoff done. Play in. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good attempt. Easy save.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Oh, Doc, you know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing the goaltending, and that, of course, is going to have a great deal to do with who wins tonight's contest. But so much of the game is played in the small areas of...
Save!
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Hamhuis. Knocks it away with the stick.
Not sure why the whistle blew, but we think that the referee had lost sight of the puck. And when that happens, face-off.
Terrific job on the faceoff. Got it back again. Sagan's cut through the neutral zone. Poke checked away by Weidman. Out in the slot. Gathered in by Tyler Sagan. Takes it behind his own cage. Pass ahead through center for Jason Spezza. Shooting! He missed the net.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
And there's a delayed penalty call. Can he generate something? Toronto's got a minor penalty here for interference. Winnipeg's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Winnipeg's a lightning-like glove.
Interference. Time of the penalties. 6 minutes.
Near the boards. Good move to step five. He's going to the net. Score! A short and a goal.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Mason's in almost perfect position. I say almost, because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Toronto struck first, and we're not even halfway through this opening period.
Their energy and physical play...
Solid win at center ice. Nicely into the zone. Oh, that's good. He's into the slot. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Controlled through the middle. Nice move to shake on through. Shook through. Great.
Wow, what a glove save.
Time of the goal. 6 minutes.
Oh, penalty coming up. Move to the shadow of the boards by Sharp. Look at this. Seemed like a great opportunity.
Well, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Toronto's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out.
Major for boarding and a game misconduct. Time of the penalty.
Taken up the middle. Ah, that's a really good deep. Jabbed away by Ekman Larson. Between the blue lines. Onside. Gets by. Great poke check. Can he make him chase it? Back in his own end to restart the power play. Puck taken by Ekman Larson. Play to be made now by Sagan. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here? Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Gotta ice it here. To Skinner.
Skinner's looking for another shorthanded goal. He's already got one in this game.
Full steam up the wing. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Heads on to the corner. He's in front with it. Drives to the crease. He won't avoid something for doing that. Good quick poke check there. That covers some acreage to Bozak. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Oh, and he is drilled.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened. A lot more room to roam out there.
Quick work on the faceoff.
Marian Gaborik, 2 minutes for goaltender interference.
Propelled to fall. 9 minutes, to Lucic.
59 seconds.
Solid work defensively by Hamhuis. He'd given a pass, now he gets one. To Eric Staal. He drives toward the slot. The Jets killed it off. They get a power play now, but not for long. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Winnipeg's got two for boarding. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Datsyuk's injury is a tough one for them. Not only do they lose a forward, but they lose one of their top scorers.
Toronto's at full strength now and on the power play. Neutral zone carry. Toronto's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. Over 7 minutes left to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was. Superb defensive play by Dustin Byfuglien. Good pad stop. Good energy here. Through center. Good work. Stepped on past. Enormous hit. And he's hammered. Jabbed away by McDonough. To Lucic. To Lupul. Good work with the stick by Dan Girardi. Gotta clear it here. Dragged between the blue lines. The Jets are back even. Poke checked away by Falk. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good poke check by Dan Girardi. And that one's routine. Right up the middle to Spezza. He heads right for the net. Wrist shot. Waffle boarding. Many yards gained to Lupul. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Takes it up near the boards. Cruises to the slot. Wow, what a glove save. Nearing the final minute of play.
1 minute left.
Knocked it away with the stick.
Period.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Save! He's into the slot. Gloved! Knocked right off the stick. To Lucic. Gets that pass after he himself had bounced. He got his glove on that one. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. have begun the second period. Gains the blue line. He got in. Save. Outstanding save by the goalie.
Mason's getting stronger as this period moves on. What a save.
Speared along by Falk. Cruises to the slot. Up the wing to Jamie Benn. Shoots. He could start some danger here. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Turned right away with the poke check by McDonough. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. He's through. Oh, what a pad save. To Lupo. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw. And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Henrik Sedin's cutting through the neutral zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Glides to the safety behind the net. Picks it up in his own end. To Hudler. Between the blue lines. Chip to Skinner. Two sticks together, they cancel. Oh, and he's hammered.
That is a huge hit.
Seidenberg's carrying it through center. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Edler. He's going to the net and off target with that one.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Heads to the front, got a piece of it. Left wing pass to Kessler. Dangerous play, neutralized with a poke check. Laid on to Giordano. A shot, got his pad on that one. The Jets win it. On to Lupo. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Dan Girardi.
Bolzak's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Van Riemsdyk's able to clear open ice and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Toronto's got another face-off win. Uses the middle of the ice for Eric Staal. Wide! Wonderful chance!
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
And he slides it through mid-ice. Oh, that's good. Passed in the corner to Ben. Got a piece of it. To Eric Staal. To Lucic. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Picked up in the attacking zone. Slid to Giordano. Shook right through. Winnipeg's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Toronto's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Alexander Edler, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Toronto's back to play in their own end. As the clock ticks down on the power play. Nice standing poke check by Dan Girardi. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Bufflin's annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
Moves up the side with it now. Let's it go. Gloved. Ekman Larson slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Toronto's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. Good face-off win.
Another power play in this game. Nobody's yet to score.
Carried through center ice, taken on by Eric Staal. He's in on an onside play. Dragged through the neutral zone by Myers. Winnipeg survived it. Now they're on the power play. He is shut right off.
He wished him a happy birthday 4 months early.
And he takes it through center ice. Must get it out. That play went offside.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
Winnipeg's got another faceoff win. Snatched up by Falk to McDonough. The Jets' power play unit continues to be a bunch of oafers.
What a hit.
Puck settled down by Tyler Seguin.
Period.
Propelled to Jamie Benn. Defense to offense begun by Edler. Takes that pass at center ice. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Opening faceoff of the third period. To Sharp. Moved along and in. Poke checked away by Edler. Chip to Seguin. Carries it toward the woodwork. Two guys together with force. Big force.
What a hit. There goes his brain bucket.
Up the wing. With a shot. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Led on to Sharp. Jabbed away by McDonough. Toronto's got two on this one for tripping. Winnipeg's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
2 minutes for tripping.
To Benn.
Time of the penalties. 2 minutes.
To Bozak.
Seconds.
To Bufflin. Moves up the wing. Superb defensive play by Seidenberg. Corralled by Skinner. Neutral zone carry by Jamie Benn. Winnipeg's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Slice through the neutral zone. Nice poke check by Jamie Benn. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Deflected! Toronto's minor is for boarding.
The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the players, and in this situation, certainly doing that by awarding a two-minute penalty for boarding.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance
Toronto
to do some damage.
Number 14.
Toronto's got a defensive zone win.
For boarding. Time of the penalties, 3 minutes, 58 seconds.
Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Winnipeg's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Seidenberg's physical game continues.
I gotta believe all those big hits are gonna wear down the opposition.
Heads along the boards. Wrist shot and a save. Muscled long to Seguin. Winnipeg's power play has let them down again. And that's an offside. Over 5 minutes have gone off the clock. Toronto's got the lead in this game, 2-0. A chance to clear. Jabbed away by Edler. Kessler's cut through the neutral zone. Fires! Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
He's in on goal. Got his pad on that one. Winnipeg's Paul checked away. To Jamie Benn. Scooped up by Sharp. Carried through center ice. He's into the slot off his pad. Offensive zone pickup by Seguin. Right in front. Oh, he scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
It is not easy to score from that far out on your backhand.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
The Jets control at center ice.
Scored by number 91.
Gets in. What'll he do? Looks ahead to start something.
By number 11.
Giordano's got this one between the blue lines. Played on to Eric Staal. Carries it up the wing through center to Jordan Staal. Cuts between the blue lines to Lupel.
Lupel's a goal scorer on this. Lightning in that glove. Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Drives to the net. Glides across. Let's it go. He got his glove on that one. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He drives toward the slot. A magnificent pad save. Angled to Van Riemsdyk. Moves up along the boards. Controlled by Kessler. On to Daniel Sedin. Let's it fly. Great glove save. Carried through the middle. Neutral zone pickup here by Henrik Sedin. Back behind while players change. He drives toward the slot. To Spezza. Glommed on to by Dan Girardi. He heads right for the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
In the third period.
Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. They win the draw. A shot. That shot hit a man. Oh, can he catch him? Superb save by Mason. Scorches one. He scores. What an important goal in the game. They've got a 2-goal lead. Toronto's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number five.
Magnificent breakup at the odd man rush. Still some time. He drives to the net.
19 minutes, 20 seconds.
It's an onside play. The Jets will start from their own end. Let's go, Rister. Terrific glove save. Puck held near the point. Poke checked away by Edler. Grabbed off by Skinner. The siren sends a loud signal. Toronto's come up big in this one, I think. I mean, the score was close. They overwhelmed the opposition in shots.
Sometimes you got to tip your helmet to the opposing goaltender. They continued to fire pucks at him.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Hold up.